understand what I'm saying? I want to see you lose your fucking mind. Anybody standing around just fucking sitting there, you're a fucking fag. First song of the night. Hey, look, we're Super Joy Ritual. This is one called It Takes No Guts. Yeah.
Thank you.
out to the motherfuckers that always come out to see Superjoy fucking play every time we come through Vegas. And the motherfuckers that are absolutely unconcerned with fucking what was going on yesterday. Today is the time for fucking Superjoy fucking ritual, man. You mark my motherfucking words. We're the scariest motherfucking band in the fucking world. So many bands are chipping shit on us. There ain't one motherfucking major band out there that ever would have the balls to take us on the road because they're scared to death. And I challenge them all right fucking now, right in front of all fucking people, goddammit. Hey, let me ask you, how many true motherfucking Superjoy people we got in this cocksucker? I knew it. Y'all show me the fucking energy that I know you possess. Lose your fucking minds. This is one called trust, like a charmian. Old school, agnostic front. Come on.
Superjoy! Superjoy! Superjoy!
fucking applause, you motherfuckers. And they got this, whatever, you know, curfew and shit. I think it turns into fucking Saturday Night Fever after we split. You like the Bee Gees? It's some gay shit. Speaking of that shit, this next song goes out to it very, 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 very clearly. And I'm gonna tell you what, you know this song at the back of your own fucking pussy and fucking dick. This is one called Fuck Your Enemy. Thanks.
We'll be right back.
just be glad I'm 10,000 miles away from hell. Super joint jog, man. Let me hear you, man. Super joint. Spread the fucking word. I've been saying it for fucking so goddamn long. Every time we fucking come and people ask questions, you tell them that we came here and we fucking whooped your motherfucking ass. Now listen. Listen close. We gotta fucking get on with getting on, but I gotta say this, this is fucking extremely important. Last night, it was your boy fucking Joe Fazio's birthday. Let me fucking hear it. And if that isn't fucking, you know, what is it called? Like, the alignment of the planets and shit, what is that, like astral enough? If that's not astral enough, it's fucking Hank's birthday tonight, goddamn. So look, man, hey, give both these motherfuckers a round of applause, loud as shit, man. Everybody know. Joe and Hank. I
Super joint.
You like it, don't you? You fucking love it, don't you? Answer me loud. I'm getting hungry for a new Super Joint fucking record, man. I'm getting starving, man. I know we got some more fucking touring to do on this one for damn sure. But after that, the third one, three's a charm, boy. We ain't fucking putting up with fucking shit on this next record, I swear to God. We're gonna sing it, pretend it like it is, like we always have, but fucking, I'm gonna piss some motherfuckers off this time. They ain't gonna like it. It's too many fakes in the business, man. I'm gonna expose every fucking fake motherfucker out there, goddammit. You deserve it, man. Fucking deserve it, man. And what I love about this audience every time we come fucking through here is you never fucking fall for that goddamn body paint fucking trip out, you know, fucking Kmart metal bullshit, man. Look, we are ultimately a fucking anti-image band. You know that. Fucking, we know that. All it is you and the fucking songs. And that's all it fucking takes, man. You understand what the fuck I'm saying? Answer me loud. Sick of motherfuckers hiding behind their fucking non-talent, man. Not damn fucking any of them to try and play this next fucking song. This next one's off our first fucking record. This is my favorite fucking one off the goddamn record. From the first fucking note, I want to see you lose your goddamn mind. This is one called Four Songs. We'll be right back. Let's get a round of applause for all the bands that fucking played before us. But also, hey, let's get a round of applause for that fucking Devil Driver boys. What? I personally have to be proud of fucking Dez, man, for going to Cold Chamber to fucking at least a band of fucking... He feels it in his heart he should be in, you know? He don't want to do all that fucking MTV ass-kissing bullshit anymore. He wants to be in a real fucking band, you know? And I cannot blame him, you know what I'm saying? Fuck. Especially during these fucking times, and it's a crisis, man. Music is so fucking horrible right now. Somebody's got to fucking step up, man. I'm stepping the fuck up. I ain't stepping back. I ain't staying old. It's time for me to move on. You know what I'm saying? Super fucking joint ritual, man. That's what I'm doing. Hold on, man. Y'all gotta fucking catch y'all's breath, man. Y'all been screaming all fucking night, man. So have I, but that's my job. I get paid for it. This is what I get paid for, man. Talking, hanging out with you motherfuckers. But all right, man, we gotta get the fuck, man. But honestly, man, we are out here trying to change the entire status quo of fucking music with how everybody fucking thinks and how everybody fucking goes about fucking buying their own records. Making up your own fucking mind instead of fucking being force-fed the bullshit through fucking MTV and radio fucking outlets only, man. Think for your fucking goddamn self, man. Just because it's pretty looking and glossy on fucking MTV don't mean you got talent. That's the fucking biggest goddamn truth I can tell you. Fuck it, and believe me, it don't take much fucking talent to fucking goddamn fucking write those fucking lame-ass fucking songs that's coming out now. There's a gig coming up, man. Postmortem. With ill intent. Alright, Postmortem with ill intent. Monday, January 5th. At Balcony Lights, it's only fucking $2. You better fucking go. So this one goes out to everybody that's fucking waiting around. Like we're waiting, but we're doing something about it. You just fucking wait, and thank you for supporting us. This is one called Waiting for the Turning Point. All slow, straight right now. We love you. Thank you very much for, once again, for all y'all's fucking support. Thank you very much. All I want to do is to fucking goddamn spread the word, man. Just spread the fucking word. Tell motherfuckers about Super Joy fucking Ritual and be fucking enthusiastic, man. I want to see this joint fucking fill up, man. It's like our 27th fucking time here, man. Now listen close. Last song of the fucking night. I want you to lose your goddamn mind for me, and I want you to fucking sing this motherfucker loud as fucking possible. This is one called Oz and Oz.
Super Joy! Super Joy! Super Joy! Super Joy!
Hollywood. Not to be fucking goddamn, what you call, like, you know, cheesy and fucking, common and, you know, whatever. But fuck it, you motherfuckers having a goddamn good time one more time. That's what it's all about, you fuckers. That's what it's all about. Thank y'all. Thank you. I know we're probably the best looking band y'all seen in a while. We are the ugly and proud. I'm trying to think, man. I don't know, man. I want to leave you with a fucking... the perfect mold, man. The perfect goddamn fucking prototype. Of the type of hardcore heavy metal that we're trying to fucking swear at, man. It's a good song. I got it. I understand. Hold on. No talking. Listen. Right when you hear this fucking start, you go fucking mad. Anyway, look. This is one called Haunted Hated.